box? Yes and no. I'm not a boxer. You know what I'm saying? I don't go to a box gym or nothing like that. But I've been infatuated with the sport since I was like 5. With the art, watching boxing. It's just something that I've loved all my life. I guess this is a series of
activities in April.
I explore different parts of my life that I love to do besides cooking. Yeah, I'm gonna express that to you.